I want a winter coat. Yeah.
We're here with my brothers, Kimzala and the super producer, DJ Armando.
What's up, so good. Italian records in the building.
Yeah, boy, yes. So, walk us through the project making of the number one hit, Winter Coat. Our debut of starting with the beat.
Just woke up like on a cold winter day in the morning. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh. Let me try something new, like something soft, soulful, and all that. So that's how I started with the beat. Like,
actually, I wasn't even an artist, you know. This nigga made that beat and he just played it by accident while I was in the rounds, and I really liked it, and I was just like, it just came out of me. And he was like, man, let's go record it. And I didn't think it was for real.
A hit at the moment.
Yeah.
And it just happened.
Just happened. Like, boom.
So
I didn't know that I had a hidden talent. You know, I had a hidden talent. So I met Armando and he put me into this kid. Like, he told me, no, let's go and we'll make this thing. Because, yeah. And I feel it because now we're about to sing the industry in the media. That's our plan. Nothing is not going to happen overnight, over a day. But yeah, we're going to change the industry, the music industry. We're going to take it to another level. As you can see, most of the Norwegian upcoming artists, we are doing it hard. And I salute them. There are a lot of young artists out there that are doing hard work, and I salute you.
And you have to know that there's a lot of hits coming on, man.
Mm-hmm. A lot of hits. New projects and all that. The EP, the album and all that. Kimon Kimzala will give you something very good.
Yeah, excited.
You
know,
let me tell you something.
It's the EP.
Let me tell you something.
Yeah.
When you hear the name DJ Armando,
yes,
you better know there's something.
Hits coming.
Yeah, there's hits coming.
The music.
Yeah, that's what's up. So I can tell you, wait up. There's another one coming. The Galeza, Namibia, and Turkey. You know, there's another one coming. Yeah. Yeah. I'm confident, but I'm not too overconfident. Because I'm not alone in the media. There's a lot of artists out there with a lot of talent. So it's going to be hard. You see? So, yeah, if I put all of my effort and all of my hard work with my nigga by my side, I'll do it for sure.
But now, how do you see the industry lately?
The industry, it started to form.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, as a Namibian artist, you can't depend on music only.
That's why I was asking about how do you see the industry?
Yeah, you can't depend on music as an income, so you have to do your own thing. Yeah, we're busy working on all of us has our own personal life.
It's just like
music.
Type of music.
And now like now we were busy with the kizomba.
Hey,
that's the thing of it. You need to be creative.
You need to create. But majority of artists, they have like their own specific genres that they.
I would say I have that classic flavor.
Yeah, I'm out of here.